More marks in the win column and more fans in the seats. Even Royals players say they have noticed more people buying tickets. KMBC Tonight's Cliff Judy joins us live with how players say that affects each and every game. Cliff?
While most might consider the sounds of summer the crack of a bat, the entrances to Kauffman Stadium right now give a song rarely heard this much this time of year.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
I will support them regardless, but it's nice that everyone else does the same.
Why not watch them live versus watching them on TV? And it's fun to watch them play lately. They're hitting really well.
The Royals say all the wins since the All-Star break brought far more walk-up ticket sales in the last week's homestand. The team's two best starting pitchers say they noticed.
Oh, it definitely affects us. There's no doubt. I mean, when we hear the crowd, man, I mean, it gets us going. It gets us pumped up. It gets us involved in every single out, every single inning.
Are they trying to do all the sign that we do in the dugout and all that? That's very funny. And I like it.
I'm not going to hand him a ticket?
Dean Purcell's family proved possibly the best example of what the Royals want. The birthday grandpa brought his family down all the way from Bethany, Missouri to buy tickets. He admits he wouldn't have joined these crowds in past years.
As much as the winning, just being more entertaining. The enthusiasm. I still remember the enthusiasm in the late 70s.
And even before we left, we noticed another line. Fans buying advance tickets for future games. Now take a look at the numbers. Normally the Royals say they average anywhere from 500 to 3,000 tickets sold either to walk-up fans or the day of the game. This homestand, they're averaging more than 5,200 a night, and they got 6,200 tonight. Now unfortunately the Royals lost tonight 1-0 to the Marlins in extra innings. You have to think that three regular starters injured and another regular starter given the night off had to affect the offense tonight. But they have been on a tear since the All-Star break. Cliff Judy, KMBC 9 News.